Delusion Castle. Have fun storming the Delusion Castle.
This is where we find out that we just sucked this entire time. This it breaks our delusion of grandeur.
Now, this is where we find out that we thought we've been recording the whole time. And it turns out we haven't.
No!
In which case we would... Son of a bitch!
Come here. Because I think we both want the life insurance this time.
It's like, my delusions! there should be something down there. You want to take a leap of faith?
Whoa! Not that much of one. I think that would have killed me.
And I can't turn on the thing to face that guy. I'm sorry, Nancy, I have to go.
Okay. Delusions. Sorry. I guess that... Oh, snap. Snap indeed.
I've made a terrible mistake. You've met with a terrible fate, haven't you?
Come on.
Three seconds long. Oh, it is a Mega Man section.
Oh, man.
Okay, it's short. Just go. Effin' booze.
Yeah, that sucked.
What?
Nothing, I was just watching you and I made Luigi duck down into his cap.
Right.
Prepare for a lot of stinging.
Alright, we're not doing all too bad.
Nope.
We have to fight the stupid giant ghost again, though.
Yeah. That was kind of cool the way he did that, though.
Okay, go this way. It was cool. We just sucked at it.
Not the first time.
Get the, flag.
Yay! Large.
That's what she said.
Extra, extra large. Let me get that. Come on!
Come over here to me, and I'll boost you.
Okay.
Or...
Thank you.
What's a brother for?
You got the rich.
You got the rich.
I gotta find that now. I know that it still
exists.
It's
in the Dropbox,
isn't
it? Yeah,
I think it is. Oh, boo.
Wait. Oh, no!
Hang on 1 second. I shall return.
Take a break?
Yeah, just real quick.
Okay, break time! How many necklaces can you hoard?
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yes.
And we're back.
Yes, indeed.
Let's do that again. This time without the bubbling in places.
This time without the suck. We hope. We can't promise, but we hope.
All right.
Ugh.
Gotta time it. 3 seconds apart.
Oh no, we did it again.
Yes, we did. Let me get it.
Fine.
Fine.
Be like that.
Fine. I will. Fine. Ugh. Hold still. Oops. I wasn't thinking that time.
All right.
Woo! Close. Oh, just... Oh, that was lucky. No, no!
I see. Oh, I hate this part.
3 seconds apart. Go. Jump. Bless you.
Oh.
Go.
I don't know what that was.
that was an interesting sneeze kerfluffle.
Sneeze kerfluffle.
Ah! Damn it. Sorry.
It's okay.
Just go.
Just go.
Alright. Remember how this works?
Yeah.
I'll get the one in the back. Actually, get the one in the front. Actually, get the one in the back. I don't think we can get the one in the front without hitting that one first.
No! Oops. No!
Jump for the lasers and the spikes!
Not the lasers and the spikes!
Oh. The spikes. F me in the A.
The spikes, I think, are new.
Spikes are indeed new. Okay, I made it.
Doggone it.
Sorry, I would have waited for you, but then we would have died.
No, it's okay.
Alright, now it's just the airship. A sunken ghost airship. See that?
Cool.
This should be awesome.
Should be. So far these levels have been
and
awesome.
And we'll have completed World 6.
Awesome.
Get to go. Shipwreck galleon.
Galleon.
Oh, here I thought we would make it a super underwater level. Check out that Bill, Bullet Bill. He's so slow.
He's not slow. No, no, no. Oh no. Fish of Doom.
Oh, it is an underwater level.
Yep.
I mean, like, completely underwater.
Sweet. It's different. I mean, it might end up sucking, but I'm enjoying it right now.
That's what she said?
I don't know, because that doesn't sound like a good thing for her to say.
I know, but that doesn't mean she didn't say it. Ow.
Sweet.
What's going on here?
I don't know. Shall I...
Oh, there's a tube! I didn't even friggin' see it!
I was gonna say, shall I go up the tube?
It blended right in with the background to me for some reason. It was the lines.
lines.
About capitalism. Cannibalism. Whatever.
They get
in your pot. you want to try going on that tube?
Sure.
All right.
Sweet.
Dum bum 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 bum.
Interesting.
I think
Shall we?
We have to hit it and go.
Yep.
Go, just go.
No! That was close.
We made it. Good job, Nancy.
Thank you.
Bow, bow. What the? You got to the rich.
Yeah, I'll take look at that at some point, and I can actually make it better now, you know, with a little bit of grammatical tweaking.
I think that would take a lot of work to make that better. That was literally one of the first things you wrote ever, and just because. Get the flat!
Oh.
Go.
That was stupid of me.
It's okay.
I didn't notice it until it was too late. I'm like, wait, there's a flat. Oh. Well, it definitely needs grammatical tweaking, but it's one of those things that
it was just for fun.
It was for fun.
That was well long before you were like, I want to be an author for a living.
Yep.
Just go.
That was just me screwing around and being like, I wonder what would happen if, like, I wonder what kind of scenarios would bring these characters together.
Oh, it's the end.
Do 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 do. Aww.
This is a rather confined space.
I knew
he was gonna jump again.
I had all the Koopalings in the story.
Yeah.
Ag.
Stupid controller. Nice! Good job, Nancy.
Thank you. And Bowser was just this misunderstood guy who just liked to party.
Yep.
But they're not like, you know...
Which I think is true inside of the Mario universe.
Yes.
Every game where you finally find out with the princess, he's having a party with her. Except
yes.
for the first one.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, I think we're going to call that a day. And we'll see you guys next time at the start of Shy Guy Peaks.
Yes, we had fun with this level. This level was cool and awesome.
This level
so,
wins an award.
Yay.
Yay.
You Lord. Win some internets for this one.
You win the internet.
Well, we had fun.
Yep, Chrono Draw Lady in here. Please share with your friends, like, and leave a comment telling us how stupid we are and what a jackass I am.
Are you asking people to troll us?
Yeah. I'll take anything at this point. I'm desperate.
Aww.
Okay. We'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hey, everybody. This is Chrono Joel. I'd just like to thank you guys for watching that video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you could do me a huge favor and hit that subscribe link I got it right above me, and also hit some of those like buttons down there in that bottom corner, that would be great. Also, if you really like what you're watching and like to see more, we've got the next part of the video that's directly over here. And over in this direction somewhere is some other of my work that I think you might enjoy. So please like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.